Oh, say can you see?
In a span of 5 decades, we tragically and sadly added 61 names to a list of honorees. 5 decades, 61 people. And then in a single year, we added 8 additional names. Not from trauma or accident or medical emergency at the scene of an incident, but from COVID.
We just concluded a memorial ceremony, an annual ceremony for our emergency medical services providers. And each year we recognize those that have fallen in the service of our communities, ambulance drivers and EMTs and those that reach out when maybe it's the worst day of your life and they're there to help. Prominent today, 69 names over 5 decades of service in Pennsylvania who have lost their lives serving our communities in the line of duty. 8 of those in the last year, all of which were death by COVID, coronavirus. And the message today was, don't forget, be safe, be well, wear a mask, get vaccinated so that if it's your worst day and the ambulance has to come to your house, you're not making somebody else sick. You're helping them perform their duties as best they can.